All right, so there's a loud bus coming through. It's not even this one. It's just MMC right here. But this one's kind of loud as well. Alright, because I'm not close to the bus, you can't really hear the noise like that. But I'm gonna get closer to it, and you'll hear it in a second. At least when it's actually at its stands, yeah. Because this bus I'm trying to record, it's got an electric cooling fan, and with these electric cooling fans, they're still on even when the bus's engine is off. Unlike the hydraulic cooling fans, which use the engine's power. So,
and he's not bringing it.
Wait for 151. I thought it was only that 84157 that had the blacked out bumpers at the front, imitating the MMCs, the E200 MMCs at the front. I thought it was only 84157, but now that one has it as well. Alfa Romeo, BMW, nice cars. Right, I said I was going to go to the loud bus. Let me hurry the fuck up. Oh, his fan is still on. I hate these shoes, man. You know why? Because in my other shoes, yeah, I can usually run fast, but these lot, they fucking slow me down. This is a blind spot, so I gotta be careful, innit? 36551. And we just had 36541. Wait, is the engine even on? Five five one. 84157. See, it's both this one and 84151 that I've fully blacked out. Nah, it's not even fully blacked. But the... Bro, the engine wasn't even on. Bro, this guy's going. Isn't he? Oh, nah. He's just going forward, innit? Bless him, man. He's got a noisy bus to look after. Even when he switches the engine off, it's still cooling it down. It's still cooling it down when the engine's off. SEN24 doing the 233. Switched off now. I think it's actually switched off now. Bro, they still got this. Still got this at the store. I mean, why? Most of the time they don't even care about bus stands anymore. They don't care what bus stands say half of the time, so. This is an old poster. So is this. Yeah, if you want to find these old posters, yeah, just come down and take the 2040 Elfham South and Crescent. Yeah, just come down here. You'll find this stand. Most of the time, these cool fans, you can't even really hear them from inside. Yeah, you'll have to give the engine a moment to like gradually build back its heat, and then the heater will probably turn back on. I mean, the cooling fan will probably turn back on.
Thank you. 2, 4, 2.